The following is from NIT, National Instructional Television.